you can see it here and you have the courage enough to speak it, it will happen.
Didn't just do it, did it flawlessly. I mean, incredible, incredible performance.
Eddie's a solid competitor. Eddie's a warrior. But he shouldn't have been in here with me, and that's just the truth of it.
I'm just curious. Curiously fascinated with it. It's in my head 24/7. There's nothing else I can think of. I don't think about nothing else. And I can't stop thinking about it. Everything I do in my life is related to this. I don't do nothing else if it's not got to do with fighting.
Honestly, I don't mean to be disrespectful, but I don't care about nothing else. I don't know about nothing else. You know what I mean? Don't even listen to it. First I talk about something else. Just don't listen, I'm talking shit. But if I talk about this, if I talk about unarmed combat, if I talk about the human anatomy, you know what I mean? The way the human body moves, then listen.
Well, you know, I was just a normal kid. Fights would happen as a kid, you're growing up out on the street playing football or whatever. But for me, it's stuck in my head. Maybe if a fight happened, another boy would have just left and he would have forgot completely about it. But for me, I dwelled on it. What way should I have moved there? He done this, what, maybe if I had done that, I would have turned out better. You know, those type of things occupied my mind. This is why I wanted to become really good at this. I wanted to be able to defend myself in any situation, any movement, any scenario. So I went from gym to gym. Kickboxing, boxing, grappling, wrestling, just trying to learn different ways the body could move to attack and to defend. Then I started thinking, you know what, there's a career, maybe I can make something out of this. Well, what else am I going to do? I don't really want to do anything else. I don't want to get a job. I don't want to have to get up and have, I don't want to listen to a boss or do all that, you know? So this is an option for me. So people can say whatever they want about what way I've gone about things, but the way I've gone about it has worked. And I'm in the business of securing my own future, my family's future, and that's it. You know, that's what I'm in it for. The fight game doesn't last long. Competitive fighting doesn't last long. Learning martial arts and training is for life. But as far as the fight game, I'm in it to get all the money, all the belts, and then I'm gone.